In this tutorial, we will learn how to configure the Mega Menu. This feature gives the user the ability to build a complex Mega Menu in the most user-friendly and versatile manner. The JSN Epic template will be used as an example in this video. Now let's take a quick look at the Mega Menu configuration interface. Go to Templates Manager under Extensions. Choose JSN Epic 2 Default. Then click on the Mega Menu tab. Here it consists of three main areas. The first is Mega Menu Items. This area shows a list of items which you can drag and drop into the Mega Menu content. The second is the Mega Menu Content area, which is made up of multiple sections and Mega Menu items. And the last one is the Settings panel. This area comes with container settings, row settings, column settings, and all the settings of the Mega Menu items within the Mega Menu Content section. There are three Mega Menus for JSN Epic on the admin site: Joomla, Colors, and Pages. Let's start to create a new Mega Menu. We will try to create a Mega Menu like this one, which includes text, a menu, and an image. For the first step, we need to click on the main menu to create a new menu item. For example, Mega Menu with System Link is a URL link. Save all the changes and go back to Mega Menu Builder page. Reload this page to start building the menu. Select Mega Menu Item, then drag and drop some elements to the content area, such as custom HTML, module, and image, corresponding to the components of the Mega Menu on the example. Select custom HTML to set HTML content. The default editor is selected as Code Mirror. With Module Element, you need to select one of the available modules. Before selecting it, we need to create a module first. In our example, this module will be shown on a menu, so we need to create a new menu. I have created a menu with the name Mega Menu, including submenus like the Mega Menu on the example. Then go to Module Manager to create a module. Choose the module type as Menu. Enter the module title. And select the newly created menu. Don't forget to save the module. Then go back to Mega Menu Builder page to select Module. Enter the module name in the search field to search for it quickly. Finally, we need to select an image for the Mega Menu. We can also configure the container settings of the Mega Menu. Fixed Width box allows you to change from default width to fixed width. Change the alignment of the Mega Menu to the left, center, or right. Set padding values for the container. Select the background color for the Mega Menu as main color, sub color, or custom color. Background image allows you to select an image for the container from the media selector. We need to configure the background image settings. And the last one is to configure border settings. Save Mega Menu and go to the front end to see the changes. The Mega Menu item is shown on the main menu. As you can see, the module and image needs some configuration. Go back to Admin Site, select the column of Module Element. Here you can set margin and padding for the column. Do the same with Image Element. Save one more time and go to the front end to check. We have successfully created a mega menu with text, menu, and image. Thank you for watching. Please check our other videos to learn more about how to work with the JSN Sun framework.